There are those who believe they came after the pollution people caused. And they're here to cleanse the planet of the human race. So we'll all become extinct. We have to stay vigilant. Do you understand?
Yeah.
All right.
I'll meet you right here before the sun sets behind that hill.
It was good to see you.
You're late!
Sorry, I lost track of time.
Are we safe?
Yes.
Are we secure?
Yes. Thank you for this food we are about to receive. Thank you for bringing us together as a family. I don't want to hide from them anymore. What do we do?
Are we not men?
What are they doing?
They trapped us in.
They're coming up from underneath us.
They'll break in any second. You need to trust me.
I have always been pretty tiny, but I just had belly fat that I could not get rid of.
Here's what I eat a day as a gluten-free vegan.
Here's a picture of me now.
You good?
I'm good. You?
Yeah.
Riley.
Ethan.
So I just got out of kind of like rehab. I just can't date anyone.
Oh, okay.
We'll just hang.
Yeah, I had an eating thing. Body stuff as well as other stuff.
You helped yourself. You should celebrate that.
Tell me what's been happening since rehab.
I made friends. My therapist thinks I'm using you.
What? I use you.
Have you been going to the 12-step meetings?
I just don't really get how that's supposed to help me and switch off what my brain automatically does.
What does your brain do?
I just can't see you do this to yourself anymore. Don't trust your brain, okay? If you want to know what you look like, just ask me and I'll tell you.
Sorry to break it to you, buddy, but this is not your job. Never was.
I help you. You help me. I need you. You need me. That's how it goes.
Don't text Ethan.
I can text whoever I want.
You're Casey. Always doing whatever you want. That's the problem.
You can't be always so concerned with what's wrong all the time, Ethan.
What are you even talking about?
I just want you to be happy.
Do you think this makes me happy?
Tell me you love me.
I wasn't lying.
Do you still love me?
You have a past. I can appreciate that. You have sad eyes. I can relate to that.
Do you know what today is?
Today is the third day of our 3-day road trip across the country.
Or our 5-year anniversary. What a cool little town. I like this so much better than a motel. I bet the people who live here are really happy.
Tough crowd, right?
Hi.
Hi.
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
The silence. It's nice. Is Tamara here?
No.
I think you have the wrong home. That was weird.
You are the messiest eater on the planet.
Name you Garfield.
Let's get it.
Good morning.
You deserve to be seen with somebody as bright. Me, somebody.
We're gonna need the big scale.
Does she need to announce it to the whole office?
Say when.
Never, John. Bury me in cheese. Mm-hmm. Life here is pretty near perfect.
Little did I know, it was all about to collapse. Odie, I'm dreaming again. Slap me across the face.
I think this is a case of mistaken identity. You must be looking for another gorgeous, lovable kitty cat.
Big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bag, drop a.
Come on, Junior.
You.
Huh?
This is Vic, my father.
Welcome back, Victor.
Liz, I need your help.
Get them!
I haven't seen you for years, and when I do, you're on the run from a deranged cat.
We need to toughen you up.
Hey, I know tough, Vic.
You've obviously never been in an Olive Garden that's run out of breadsticks.
Follow my lead. Oh, cheddar. Probably one of my top 26 favorite cheeses.
Mm. My orange tabby and my dog are both missing.
Your call is very important. There are
1,046
people ahead of you.
Drop them now!
We have to go save my dad.
Oh, that cat's a goner.
You think you can battle these villains on your own?
If I don't make it back,
tell my story.
Hello, mama, yeah, you heard about me.
Part of me wants to help him.
No, this is how he learns.
No, please, no. Ow, it's so hot. Ow, it's really hurting. Ow.
You saw nothing.
Calling for help.
Godzilla is on the move.
Come get to me.
From what?
Something even they're afraid of.
Where will you be when the next attack happens?
Thank you.
you beautiful people. Try not to swallow your tongue.
What?
My God!
We've discovered a signal. Something even Kong is afraid of.
That's not just a signal. That's a call for war.
Permission to rally some reinforcements.
Aggression is his love language.
Than we were programmed to be.
Hello there. I'm here to show you a wonderful place. A veritable Camelot, the nuclear age. Not made by God Almighty, but the working man.
You can be a hero by purchasing a residence and a Vault-Tec vault today. Because if the worst should happen tomorrow, the world is gonna need you to build a better day after.
The mission of the vaults should be important to everyone. To come up to the surface one day and restart civilization. Can you tell me what's happened in the last 200 years?
Holy shit. You're an actual vault dweller.
I am.
I thought all you dipshits were dead.
What you're doing is insane.
I don't want to set the world.
It isn't like the vault out there. It's big.
I just want to start.
I've had a rough week. Practically every person I've met up here has tried to kill me.
I'm simply going to harvest your organs.
You need to go home. You come from a world of rules, of laws. You should not be alone.
Why did you join the Brotherhood?
To hurt the people who hurt me?
People are going to come after you.
Ain't much stays clean up here, Vaulty. Well, Well, now that is a very small drop in a very, very large bucket of drugs. Look out at this wasteland. Looks like chaos. But there's always somebody behind the wheel.
To save the world, they just disagree on how.
There you are, you little killer.
Oh, mais c'est quoi tout ça, Lilo?
Quoi, ça t'intéresse, les bestioles?
Oh, mais ça m'intéresse à mort!
Fais gaffe quand même, hein!
T'inquiète, je te dis, moi je suis un pro. Je te ramène à la maison. Let's go!
Comment t'as fait pour pécho ça?
Toi, tu kiffes dormir avec ça dans ta chambre?
Non, mais tu sais qu'il leur parle?
Bah, sérieux?
Je te promets, meuf.
Théo, tu te fous de ma gueule.
Il a fait un malaise, c'est ça?
Sa gueule, c'était pas un malaise, ça.
Un truc qui tue aussi rapidement, c'est impossible, non?
Ce qu'il avait au bras, là, ça vient pas d'une seringue.
Si ça vient pas d'une seringue, ça vient de quoi, alors?
Vas-y.
Chaud. Faut vraiment qu'on se casse, là.
How did you guys meet? We need to know the story.
We met at Coachella. Hi.
Hi.
This is your trailer?
Yeah, I'm in the band. We're performing on the main stage.
August Moon?
Yeah. I met someone tonight. I feel a little inspired. This one's called Closer. Cause I want to get closer to you.
Selene, we need you up front.
Okay.
Like, now.
I don't know if you remember me, but... We met in Coachella?
Yes, I remember you.
Well, I desperately need some artwork.
Why don't we start in the back?
I like these.
Ah, fantastic.
This piece is from my friend Sarah.
What's it called?
Unclose Me.
And what do you feel when you look at it?
Everything. What is that song?
It's nothing, really.
I like it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm too old for you.
I don't know.
What about what people will say?
I don't care what they say.
I didn't know my being happy would piss so many people off.
Did I not warn you? People hate happy women.
What are you gonna do?
Dress?
No.
What are you selling?
and I'll sell products that sell themselves.
You're an arms dealer who sells drugs, Ricky.
I don't need a salesman. I'm sorry.
We need money.
I'll try. All I need is something that pays.
I didn't think you'd call me.
Risks?
Getting caught.
How much?
This him. The only thing that matters is that you are a man that no one would expect.
Did you expect me tonight?
Well, he's the perfect cover.
Drop it off. Slim knows where you need to be.
Make sure the salesman doesn't get up to anything. Now I'm gonna say this once. We are in a deal. Right. Everything you are connected to will die.
So this is part of some plan?
How's that for a school, man?
How do I know you're not gonna do that to me?
If I wanted you gone, you'd be gone.
We don't like anybody who takes what's ours.
Every scheme needs a scapegoat.
You think what you're doing doesn't have an expiration date?
Get out big.
Joy, coming to you live in Riley's mind. Make some noise. Sadness is in the house. It's anger.
Let me at him.
We gotta get our mouth guard, people.
Fear. No, that's not Eris. Disgust. Glad to have her on our team. Our little girl's growing up so fast. Ow.
Sorry.
It should be nothing but smooth sailing from...
I'm anxiety. Where can I put my stuff?
A new emotion.
Oh, I'm sorry. We wanted to make such a good first impression.
What do you mean, we?
I'm Envy.
Look at your hair. Oh, yeah, not happening.
That's on we.
On what?
It's what you would call the boredom.
What's your name, big fella?
That's embarrassment.
Welcome to headquarters, embarrassment. Oh, we're doing a fit. No. Oh, nope, going high. Oh, you got a real sweaty palm there, buddy.
Look, we all have a job to do. I plan for the future.
You want to sit with us?
These girls are so cool. We can't let her know we're excited.
I got this.
Joy, I'm just curious. Maybe I could
Thank you,
help.
Not now.
Yeah, yeah.
That's not going to haunt us for the rest of our lives at all.
Are you feeling all right?
I know change is scary.
Let's do this.
Hey, Riley!
But we need new friends, or we'll be totally alone in high school. Out with the old, in with the new. Riley's life requires more sophisticated emotions than all of you.
You can't just bottle us up!
We are suppressed emotions!
Let Operation New Riley begin. You aren't packed yet?
I'm the worst!
That's a preview of the next 10 years.
Come on! Riley needs us. Have I ever steered you wrong before?
Many times.
What is that?
It's the sarcasm!
Sarcasm? Boy, are we so lucky we ran into you guys!
Boy, are we so lucky we ran into you guys!
Wow, those guys are jerks.
Wow, those guys are jerks.
I have to tell you something. Something insane. But true. About all of us. It started a long time ago.
Back in 1977, they detected a sequence. Called it the WOW signal.
What's it say?
They are coming.
Who are they?
That's the question, right? Oh, hello, darling.
When your consciousness ends in one world, it could continue to exist in many other worlds.
You think is happening?
I think we're at war.
How will you be remembered?
I'm someone who fought back.
This bitter earth.